Hi students, again we are going to see the same topic, jugs and mugs. Now open your book to the page number 73. Look at here. Who can have 1 liter ghee? Who can have 1 liter ghee? Before that we saw that the party of Bunty and Bunno. Marriage anniversary, we know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So, do you like ghee? Yes, everyone like ghee. What do you call it at home? We also call it at ghee at home. How much ghee can you have? I can have one bowl of ghee which is about 200 ml. I can have one bowl of ghee which is about 200 ml. Two bowl or three bowl, you write here. But now I have only one bowl of ghee. Can you drink 1 liter of water at one time? Can you drink 1 liter of water at one time? No, we can't. We can drink a little by little. First 300 ml, next 300 ml. Like that we can drink. But you can't drink 1 liter water at one time. No, we can't. Next, I think I can drink 1 liter. But one boy said, I can drink 400 ml. Next, the donkey is trying to look at different ways to add up 1 liter. Help him to complete the chore. See, now we are going to add the 1 liter in different ways. 500 plus 500, that is one. First of all, 1 liter is equal to how many ml? 1000 ml. So we want 1000 ml. So 500 ml plus 500 ml, 1000 ml. How we can split that in another ways? See, we can split the 400 ml plus 600 ml. That is also equal to 1000 ml. Next, already they gave 250 ml. So 1000 minus 250 means 0. Here it will not come. Here 10, here 9, here 0. 10 minus 5, 5, 9 minus 750. We can split the 750 into two ways. You do the division. See, 2 threes are 6. Carry 1. Here, it will become 15. 2 sevens are 14. Here, it will become 10. 2 fives are 10. So, what is the number? 375. You can split the 375 and 375. Okay, next, already 1000 minus 200, balance 800 we need. So here you write 800. Next, already they gave 100. So we have to split the 900 into 3 ways. 3 threes are 9. So we have to write 300 ml. Next, 300 ml. Next, 300 ml. Here, we have to split that. I have split that first 300 ml, next 400 ml, next 300 ml. We can split the 1000 ml in so many ways. They are giving five ways for us. You also make a different ways to make a 1 liter. Turn the next page. Look around. Look at this picture. Now look around for some things we can get. We can get in packets, bottles like this. Make your own list. Look at this picture. Now look for some other things we can get in a packets or bottles like this. Make your own list. Okay. Now, packet, how many milliliter or liter? How many milliliter or liter? They are given one milk. Milk is equal to 500 ml, Next, I have to write a cool drinks, that is soft drinks. And now we are available in 100 ml packet bottle also for 10 rupees bottle. Next, syrup, cough syrup. That is also 100 ml, 250 ml. Now I am right, 250 ml. Sorry. Next, oil packet. Do you know oil packet? Oil packet is equal to how many liters? 1 liter. You can write 1 liter or else 1 ml. Next, shampoo bottle. In bottle it will be contained on 750, 850, like that, but I have written here 900 ml. That is also available. So according to that you have to write. You also make your own list. My liter bottle. Have you seen a 1 liter water bottle? Yes, often we are using only 1 liter water bottles for drinking purpose. Collect 1 liter water bottle and some other small bottles. See, first you have to collect the 1 liter water bottle, or else if you have juice bottle, you have to collect the juice bottle and some other bottles, means the small bottles. Guess how many times you have to pour from each of these small bottles to fill the liter bottle. Here, if you take 1 liter water bottle, next you take a small liter water bottle, that is equal to 100 ml, means how many times you can you have to pour the water into the 1 liter water bottle. We have to pour the 10 times. We have to pour the water in 1 liter water bottle 10 times. Why? Because small bottle is equal to 100 ml. We want 1 liter. So if you multiply into 10, you can get 1000. See, 1, how many zeros? 1, 2, 3. Already I said don't consider the zero. It is equal to 1000 ml. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. Like this, you have to collect a 1 liter water bottle and small water bottles. Next, you have to write how many times you have to pour from each of the small bottles to fill the liter bottle. Next, check if your guess is correct. Fill the table. See, bottle 1, my guess and my measurement. First, 1 I want to do for you. Next, again, remaining things you did in your home. Sorry, you do in your home. First water bottle, already I guess 100 ml means my guess is 10 times. Measurement also 10 times. Remaining part we will continue. Sorry, you will continue in your home. Look what Adityan is saying. Look what Adityan is saying. I poured 2 small bottles of water to fill this 1 liter water bottle. I poured 2 small bottles of water to fill in this water bottle, 1 liter water bottle. Already I said, look at here. Two bottles means that 500 ml is equal to 1 liter. So here also, so that a small water bottle is equal to how many ml? 500 ml. So how much water does his small bottle hold? 500 ml. Next, to fill the 1 liter water bottle, I need to pour water 5 times from the small bottle. 5 times from a small bottle. See, we have to divide, then only we can conclude it. See, 1000 ml. 1000 ml is equal to 1 liter. So 1000 divided by 5 times. We have to write 5 times. Now we can divide. 5 2s are 10, remaining 0. So then how much water does Leela's water bottle hold? 200 ml. Like that also you can do. 1000 ml divided by how many times? 2 times. So 2. 2 5s are 10, remaining 0. So 500 ml. Okay. Next, Ramu's measuring bottle. Ramu got an empty 250 ml coconut oil bottle. Look at the picture and discuss what he did to make up his big measuring bottle. See, he got 250 ml coconut oil bottle. He made a 4 equally spaced marks on the bottle. He made a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 equally spaced marks on the bottle. Each mark was made after 250 ml. Each mark was made after 250 ml. See, first 250 ml plus 250 ml. If you add, you can get 500 ml. That is here. Next, 500 plus 250, that is 750 ml. That is here. 750 plus 250, that is 1000. Here 1000 ml is equal to 1 liter. He marked in a 1 liter water bottle like this. Turn the next page. My measuring bottle. Find your own way to make a bottle which can measure 200 ml, 400 ml, 600 ml, 800 ml, 1 liter. Discuss with your friends and teacher how you made this. Nothing. We can make 200 ml plus 200 ml. Then you can get 400 ml plus 200 ml 600 ml 600 ml plus 200 800 800 plus 200 1000. That is equal to water, 1 liter. First you pour a 200 ml bottle with the water. Pour it in a 1 liter empty bottle. Now mark the level of a water on the 1 liter bottle and write 200 ml. Then add another 200 ml, write 400 ml. Next, again add a 200 ml, write 600. Like that you can write in a bottle. Next, guess and check. Look at the buckets, mugs, glasses and other things in your house. Guess how much water each can hold. Check if your answer is correct. Guess is right by using your measuring bottle. First, now you make a own measuring bottle, no? Using that, first you can guess that mug, it will hold only. Now I am writing a mug, it will hold 500 ml. But if it is hold 450 ml, that is measurement. My guess is 500 ml. I guessed the mug will hold 500 ml, but what is the accurate measurement? 450 ml. Next, for glass, I think it will be 200 ml. My measurement also 200 ml. My guess is 200 ml. I measured that is also 200 ml. It will vary according to our thinking. Next, pot, it will hold in my home, the pot will hold 1 liter. Already I know, so that measurement also correct. You also make this own chart. See, they are discussing. I think it is less than 750 ml. See, it is little, so it can hold less than 750 ml. Next, the girl said, I think this can carry between 250 ml to 500. So in between, maybe it will hold a 300 ml or 400 ml. Thank you, children.